Yes, you all had your breakfast and you are ready for the classes. Yes, I am here, Pushpani ma'am, today for the 5th standard mathematics. Yes, children, I have already explained you about the place values, Indian place value system, international place value system, and how to place the numbers in the place value according to the place values, and how to put the commas according to the periods, and how to write the number names, how to read the numbers. Everything I taught you, the numbers to write in expanded form, ascending order, descending order, all this I taught you, and I gave you the homework also. I hope you have done your homework. Do the homework in your maths homework book only. So I hope you have done the revision exercise also. I gave you to do the revision exercise also as homework, and the exercise 2, that is still ascending order I gave in the last class. I hope you would have understood all this. And today I am starting with the operation on large numbers. These are the basic operations which you have to know: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So today I am going to start with addition. Okay children, now you all know that there are 4 operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So today I am teaching this addition on large numbers. So now we can add much bigger numbers or more digits. See here, I have written my example 1, that is addition. Add this number with that number. So how to read the number I taught you. So see, according to the place values, 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 3 crore, 35 lakhs, 7,469. So how to add these numbers? So first of all, we will write the place values. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So now first I place the first number according to these place values. So we arrange the given numbers in columns and add as according to the numbers. See, the first number 9 I will place in 1's place, the 6 in 10's place, 4 in 100's place, 7 in 1000's place. You have to place the numbers from the right hand side. Okay, 7 in 1000's place, 0 in 10,000's place, 5 in lakhs place, and 3 in 10 lakhs, and 3 in crores. So the next number, 7 in 1's place, 0 in 10's place, 0 in 100's place, 1 in 1000's place, 4 in 10,000's place, 3 in lakhs place, 6 is in 10 lakhs place, and 4 is in crores place. Now I will put plus here and I will start doing the addition. Now how to do the addition? Start from right hand side. Don't add from left hand side always. Start doing addition from right hand side. The first from 1's column, 1's place, that is 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7, that is 16. I'll write 6 here and carry 1 to the 10's place. Here 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 0 is 7. I'll write 7 here. I'll come next to 100's place. 4. 4 plus 0, 4. Next to 1000's place. 7 plus 1, 8. Again to 10,000's place. 0. 0 plus 4, 4. Again, lakhs place, 5 plus 3, 8. Here, 10 lakhs place, 3 plus 6, 9. And here, 4 plus 3, 7. So, this is how you have to do the addition from your right hand side. Okay, now see ones, tens, hundred, okay, comma, thousand, ten thousand, okay, comma, lakh and 10 lakh. So your answer is 7,98,478,476. So this will be your answer. Very easy, children. You have to write the place values on top. So place the given numbers according to the place values from your right hand side. Okay, then start adding it and then you will get the answer and write it down. So this is the way how to do the addition. So I hope you would have been understood this, and the only addition is enough today. So one more sum I'll teach you. Okay, children, concentrate, listen to me properly, and do the given work at home. Any sums are there, I will give the homework also. Sit and do the work. One more sum I'm going to teach. In one, example two. ₹97,53,186. Second number is 43,09,763, and the third number is 22,418. So this is the second sum. So now again I place these numbers in the according to their place values. Okay, here 6, 8, and 1 in hundreds place. Here 3 in 1,000s place, 5 in 10,000s place, 7 is in lakhs place, 9 is in 10 lakhs place. The second number here, 3 in 1s place, 6 in 1,000s place, 7 is in 100s place, 9 in 1,000, 0 in 10,000, 3 is 3 in lakhs place, and 4 is in 10 lakhs place. Again the third number, 8 in 1s place, 1 in 10s place, 4 in 100s place, 2 in 10,000s place, and 1 more 2 is in 10,000s place. So put plus here and start adding this. So I'll start from 1s place. Now 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 8 17. Put 7 here, carry 1 to 10's place. Okay, now 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. Again, 1 I carry here. I'll write 6 in 10's place and 1 I'll carry to the 100's place. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. I'll put 3 here and carry again 1 to 1000's place. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. I'll write 5 in 1000's place. 1 again I'll carry 1 in 10,000's place. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 2, 7. 6 plus 2, 8. 7 plus 3, 10. I'll write 0 here. I'll carry 1 to 10 lakhs place. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. I'll write 4 in 10 lakhs place and 1 in crores place. So here you got the answer. 1s, 10s, 100s, put a comma. 1000, 10,000, comma. Lakh, 10 lakh, 1 comma. So your answer is 1 crore, 40 lakhs, 85,367. Well, children, I explained you 2 sums today. I hope you would have understood this. Okay? If you have not understood also, concentrate. Okay, you will understand this. And I'm going to give the work for you today. Your homework is, I'll give the homework on the board. Just see that and do the given work, given sums in your homework notebook only. MHW only. Okay, children. I hope you're all enjoying your holidays, nicely playing, nicely eating time to time. You're having your food and enjoying with your family. Very good, children. Stay home, be healthy, be safe. Okay, don't go out, don't play on the roads. Okay, and sit and study, children. And tell your parents if you have not done the admission. Tell your friends also, your sisters or brothers, those who have not done the admission. Okay, ask your parents to come and pay the admission fees and collect your books. Okay, children, the office is open from 9 AM to 1:30 PM. You can come and pay your fees and collect the books. Okay, I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, goodbye from Krishmani ma'am.